Hello, Chris Menard here. Thank you for joining me in this great video covering Microsoft Forms new feature. It is called Present Mode. You can have interactivity during your meetings, or maybe you're a teacher and you're in the classroom. People can see the results immediately. This is a great feature. So I've already created my form. I don't want to run through creating forms. If you want to see that, catch my videos down below on forms. But I spoke at the EA Ignite AI conference in the fall, just got back, and I actually ran this question during my presentation on AI in M365 and also ran it on my Microsoft Teams 2.0. So I have a form with two questions. Question one is about Teams chat. Question two is about Teams meetings. I set this up. But then I was ready to get some responses to find out, engage where my audience was. So no one's email is getting captured here. No one's name is getting captured here. But I already have 27 responses. When I ran this, I can come in here and hit present. When I hit present, there are the 27 responses submitted. You can see that over here. Question one of two is being displayed. At the bottom, click the arrow to go to question two. There is question two right there. Back to question one over here. But what is cool is over to the left-hand side, I could have either emailed this link, and when people clicked on it and submitted the form, it updates. But just to test it, there is a QR code over there. So people in your audience can get their camera, click the link. I know you can't see this, but I'm in it right now. Notice it says 27. I'm going to pick just one-on-one chat, and I'm also going to pick group chat and schedule send. So I picked the first three at the top there, and I'm going to hit next, go to question two, and just to keep this simple, I'm picking the first three. I'm going to hit submit on my phone. 28 responses submitted up in the top right. I can go look at the second question right here. There you go. Great, great feature. I really enjoy this, especially because I do public speaking. So I actually like this feature a lot. Let me know if you like this in the comments down below. And by the way, I've got another Forms video coming out in a couple days. You can use Microsoft Forms in your PowerPoint live. You can put it right inside your PowerPoint from the Insert tab. Appreciate your time. Feel free to subscribe. Have a wonderful day.